Isn't it crazy, as a fiber artist, you can turn an ordinary ball of yarn like this
into something
like this?